بيزيكلي توكينج اباوت دانا دانا هيكرز. انا هيكرز اكونت لايك فيو ويكس باك ان سم وير اراوند يوشا جاين اوغبا فيوز اند سينس ذن ذا ديفيجن مينستري ريفوكد ذا لايسنس اوف دانا هيك اند افتر سيفرال كونسلتيشنز اند سيفرال ميتينجز ذا Give up Drongood and return them the license of Mdana and come back to them. But before then, before returning the license, one basic thing that caught the attention of many Nigerians was the fact that the Abidjan Ministry declared Anik Air to be the flag flyer of Nigeria during their operations. And one thing that caught the attention of many Nigerians then was that since you've declared Anik Air to flag the flag of Nigeria, why would on earth would Stella Odua tell Arik Air to give up 5% of the seat to Arik Air, which caused a lot of murmuring, a lot of rancors among the Nigerian populace. Then the management of Arik Air refused, it won't do the billings of Stella Odua and court, sort of the fact that just because of what happened to Dana Air, you're compelling Arik Air to fly the flag of Nigeria, and you're telling them they will give you 5% of their stake, which they refused, such that it led to the grounding of Arik Air flight for several hours or several days, just and many passengers of Arik Air couldn't fly. But another thing that's gathering the momentum are that another issue that's gaining momentum now about the issue of the aviation sector in Nigeria is the return of the license of Dana Air today. When the issue of what happened last, which is the Dana Air crash, has not been fully prosecuted, now there is crisis among many Nigerians that why would they be that there is something going on in the aviation industry? Why that? Why would Stella Odua, just because she wants Arik Air to fly the Nigerian flag and they refused, how would she now and her ministry give the license of Dana Air aircraft to continue operations? This thing has really affected many Nigerians, and what they're saying is this: why would Dana aircraft, Dana aircraft continue operations when the aircraft has just happened last, have not been fully prosecuted? And the thing that's very saddening, my own view is this: I feel something is going on wrong. I feel Stella Odua has something in common with the management of Dana Air, and I think she's giving something for us to declare that she wants 5% stake in Arik Air. Probably she's getting more than 2 or 3 or 4% of that of Dana Air. So we just wait for news as in phone, and I hope something will just be done at the end of the day.